Hey guys, welcome back to the last episode of Sly 3 Honor Amongst Thieves, as we're playing Honor Amongst Thieves, which is ironic.
All these memories, they just bring me back to the same place. Getting crushed to death in the fist of some genetics experiment gone wrong. Not the way I thought I'd go out. Shame, really. Now that we've got this big gang. More like a pack of misfits. Either way, we've become a team. We had some real potential there. Could have pulled off some big jobs. We were so close. The door to the Cooper Vault was opening. But that Dr. M... If there's any justice, he'll get his. I just wish I had seen what was in there. A stockpile of my family's accomplishments. Would I have measured up? What would I contribute? Would my father have been proud of me or ashamed? Funny, but here I am at the end and suddenly all I can think about is what a coward I've been towards Carmelita. Never took the next step. Looking at Bentley and Penelope, it's clear what life is about. If Carmelita was here, I'd tell her straight out how I feel and quit playing around. Put our professional differences aside and see if we can make it work. But that'll never happen now. I can't take this crushing. Just let the pain stop.
Honor Among Thieves is a weird episode, as it's not a full episode, it's just mini missions inside of each other. But it is long, and I'm recording this before I have to go to work in like 2 hours. So hopefully I get to complete this. Plot twist. When he's not actually in Sly's grasp, when Sly's not in his grasp.
Lieutenant Gong, get your squad together. We're about to seek the match.
Yes, ma'am. Lock and load, you apes. We're going in.
Look how boring this is. Yeah, look how boring this is.
You're an unexpected annoyance. And who skipped when I smash the light on?
Like, that didn't take long.
You harpy witch! Why are the police invading my home?
I'm here to see that justice is done.
Justice? I'm the victim here, defending what's mine from thieves.
Look to me like you were attempting to murder that man.
That man, please, you know this is Sly Cooper. You're as transparent as you are narrow-minded.
Cooper is a criminal, Put Cooper down and we'll talk terms.
Sorry, Madam Cop, I don't trust you as far as I can throw you. Although I can throw you a long, long way. Go and smash the crush her bones to paste and toss her in the sea where no one will ever find her.
Now Carmelita is busy with this.
I can't believe this idiot just brought it to me. He looks just like his father, and he's just as dead.
Fly! He's over here! He's still breathing! He's alive! Hang in there, pal! You're gonna be okay! We'll get you back to the ship and patch you up!
It's just a lot of story. Which is one thing. And look how close we are to the cane.
Fly's gonna make it, although he's suffered a major concussion. If he were up and about, I'm sure he'd want us to retrieve his family cane.
Oh, crap, you think? Jump in, do the swim and take it. Legit, eh?
Won't be that simple. That's an electromagnetic buoy. Dr. M has set him up all around the island to snag approaching metal boats. We just lucked out that we came here in a wooden ship.
She's right. Get too close and your diving gear will magnetize to it. That's an excellent idea, Guru. You're the only member of the team who doesn't carry metal equipment. If you can convince some of the local sharks into joining you in an attack, it might be enough to break the buoy.
Oh, that's right.
Jump on the shark and possess it. You'll need to ride out to the rest of the pack. You'll need to jump from shark to shark to possess them all. After you've befriended them once, they'll follow wherever you go.
That's true. It's just one of those things, like, it's random where they pop up. Oh, I went the wrong way. How did I manage that? Guru was my strong suit when I was growing up, but not anymore. Ow. That's a few more.
Yes, you're a force of nature. Aided by nature. Naturally. Keep it up. Stay cool, Guru. Looks like the defense system has intensified.
This one spawned in a weird area.
Thank you.
so much. I think there's one more to go. Missile, shockwaves, mines. He thought of almost everything. Ta-da. That was a luck. Ow. Well, there we go. I don't want that to pop up. They freak me out. They are weird sharks.
Bentley's tending to fly. He wanted me to prep you for the mission.
Oui. The little dude makes sounds on his scuba. There you go, baby. Dimitri are natural. Woo! The plan! It works to perfection.
My plan to get you alone in a swimsuit?
Come clean, my lovely, and play your cards straight. These are dangerous waters. And I'm a big strong.
Okay, first, get over yourself. Second, I mean, get over yourself. And third, jump into that water and find Sly's cane. It's the key to the Cooper Vault. Can't lose it.
Salty language from such sweet lips. I dive, baby. I dive for the love.
You're weird. Dimitri's weird. Oh, I did this mission. Out. Yeah, I had no HP.
Good thinking. Take out Dr. M. He's a will behind that creature's attack.
What? Okay. I don't think I'm gonna win this. It's so close. Are you kidding me? The one shot. Okay, now I'm not really having a problem. This is an annoying boss battle. Like, that's all this level... Or this... Yeah, this entire level is. It's just... Just boss battles. Thank you. It's just a lot of concentration, to be honest. There we go. I'm gonna cut out all the unneeded parts. That took a little too long. Like, it shouldn't take much longer for this episode. I have work in like an hour. Earned your stripes.
Which reminds me.
That rude dude threw down heavyweight. I had him solid, but he ran, baby. Ran. And now I'm flat nowhere.
You were magnificent. Alone against the creature trapped in an undersea cave.
How about a kiss for Monsieur Magnificent?
No.
My lips are warm like bread from the oven.
Slow down. Remember rules 1 and 2, both of which told you to get over yourself.
Spoke before my magnificence. Yum, yum. Give me that.
I'm gonna check on Bentley. You have one being you.
I'm mad to the jag to the innocent, baby!
Just know.
Why? You're up.
He should be back in bed after the thrashing he took. Another blow to the head and your brain could snap.
Quit your worrying. I feel fine. Did Dimitri find my cane?
No. Dr. M managed to get away with it.
Then we gotta go.
You're going nowhere, pal. Any attempt on Dr. M or the Cooper Vault will be impossible with these radar towers linked to the missile turrets. Wait a second. Penelope, have you completed that work we talked about on your RC car?
Yeah? Oh, I see where you're going. That'll work. Smash the drone.
My least... another least favorite part.
Not to be too obvious in exposing my ignorance, but, what in the world are you two talking about?
Explaining it would include a lot of multisyllabic words. I could just show you.
Bring on the demo.
Pendicator, can you launch my RC car to that pipe?
Come with the fireworks.
Where did he come from?
As the bird. Fly, bird.
Hey, that's right, Bentley took the turret off of this thing. I missed the turret. Wow. Just destroy me. Hopefully you get new health. Nope, of course we don't. That was good.
You
Like, out of everything, what are the odds of this happening? The direct angle and the RCs on this trackway. That's one extra. Ow. That one deserved it. That one tried to shoot me. From the pipe. After a while, you get used to it. I was making great way, but now I have to do another lap. Yay. Oh, those give health. That's nice to know. I never knew those give health. See, like I said, mini jobs inside of jobs.
Legacy we're fighting for. You think I want to sit this one out?
Understood. The biplane launcher, although untested, should get you a lot. It's gonna be tough up there.
Be tougher down here watching others fight my battles for me.
Out. Now this is one of the quicker ones. I forgot about those. That's one thing I forgot about. Full ammo is nice. Ooh, that... A little too close. Yeah, they're not supposed to hit anything before they crash. If not, it will not count. Time to get more ammo, of course. There we go.
That's the last of them. Oh boy, here comes the big gun.
It's getting close. I love the infinite ammo in this. Yeah, this is definitely easier. That was a little too close. Destroy the plane. which is sad.
It's strong, just like your father.
You don't know anything about me or my father.
Really? Who let you in on the secret, eh? Was it my old pal McSweeney, perhaps?
McSweeney works for you? This was all a setup to get the cane.
No, my father. Once upon a time, he and I worked together for your dear dad.
My father wouldn't have run with a guy who tried to steal from the Cooper vault, let alone attempt to kill his son.
Time does strange things to people. Just the real leader of your gang. Bidley.
Whatever. We're friends. Equals.
Then why is it called the Cooper Gang, you self-centered egomaniac?
That's enough. Time to meet the past.
And then we finally get to see the inside of the vault. It's a two-part thing.
Bentley, you there?
Yeah, pal.
I'm about to head inside the vault, and I want you and Murray to come with me. We're a team, a family. We should do this together.
Okay, be right up, partner.
Nice! We'll have the Panda King give the band a boost! Stay clear, Sly! We're about to get off!
The fuse is lit!
Buckle up, Bentley!
Now my question is, how did they get the band back down?
We're never doing that again!
How does that get back down? Because after this, it becomes a time machine.
This place is amazing!
Yeah, it's gotta be like at least 100 years old.
An archaeological marvel.
Glad you boys are impressed, because it looks like I'll have to go on from here alone.
Do it, Sly. This place was built for you. We'll hold down the fort here.
And we get two sides. Their side and Sly's side. Forget which one is first.
Could be dark in there. My ancestors sure knew how to decorate. Nothing but big piles of gold. This place was started by Slightencommon II. He built his fortune in the employ of the great pharaohs. That must have been around 1300 BC. Sir Gallop of the Knights of the Cooper Order. Honorable knight and cunning thief.
He was actually honorable. And it's like all the ones in here, except Sight and Common, are playable. In the next game, I believe. Which is a cool send-off. Who's this?
Salim Al-Fakhar of Arabia. It was said that he had the stealth of 40 thieves.
Yep, I remember Salim Al-Kupar. I think Audubon, no, you weren't playable.
Slain with Cooper,
Yep, and every family member added to the vault. Which is pretty amazing. Having this whole family vault. Just family history. Which is beautiful. Ow. And you can tell whose is whose. At least each thing of the Coopers are checkpoints. And my question is, how long has this been going for? Oh, come on. Like, you have this... Are these just super dull at this point? Double-sided axes just chipping away at this.
The ninja spiral line was perfected in feudal Japan by Ryoichi Cooper.
You can see how out of sync everything is. I need HP badly.
Henriette One Eye Cooper sailed the seas and stole from pirates. Guess I really take after her.
It's like, they could have chose any other Cooper, but they chose Salim, they chose, trying to think, who else? Sir Galeth, and... Not that many others. Oh. They definitely chose Tennessee.
Tennessee Kid Cooper learned to slide along railroad tracks in the Old West.
It's just amazing to see all that they did. Sliding around railroad tracks, eh? That was a close one. That's a lot of them. This is a lot to take in still. Years later. I failed that. And of course I roll off. Lovely. Look how many coins you get though. That's a neat little invention there.
Besides being a thief, Audubon Cooper was a great fighter race and a mechanic.
I'm just trying to get all the health I can. That goes. And this is where his father is in the vault.
Must be my father's work. How am I supposed to get through this thing? He made this challenge for a move I've never learned. There's nothing like this in the Thieves Raccoonus. Come on, Dan. Help me out here.
You could slide on lasers.
Sanctum. I wish Bentley and Murray were here for this.
Oh, my lord.
Do it, Sly. This place was built for you. We'll hold down the fort here.
Treats us as sidekicks?
No way! Sly's cool! We're all in this together!
Sure, we're all here, but are we equal? Who went into the vault? Sly. By himself.
Watch out!
Dr. M's goons! They must have forced the door after we opened the lock!
Think of it this way, Betsy. If it were you in that vault and Sly and I were out here, what would he do?
Stop these thugs and protect his friend.
Right, and that's what I'm gonna do. Keep your head down, stay clear. I'm gonna smash a lot of skulls.
Now, the guards have more health in this section.
Come and get it, maggots.
So it's better just to knock them off the platform. They do more damage, they have more health, since it's a Murray section. Okay, I got chain hit that right there, which is good, as they all go clump up together. Now, wait, there's a guard right there. Now, there is a thing with this section.
This guy's stronger than he looks. Need some help.
One, two, three. The elephants are attacking? What? Here, let me just... It's like you only need one. You can cycle it with four. Actually, you can cycle it with one of them. True friendship? Yes. Now there is a cycle for this. Just like what I did against General Tsao. And it's just triangle spam.
This is just overwhelming. Amazing. How'd Thaddeus make a flying machine in the 1800s? That this thing still works.
Oh, I'm sure it's operational.
Dr. M, glad you could see all this. I know you've been looking forward to it.
Looking forward to all this, and you're dead.
Come on, aren't we supposed to banter a little?
I only talked with my equals, and Ben said no.
Get down here. Ow. That's a lot of damage already. I'm surprised. I got a huge crit off of that. This is the quickest I've ever done this.
You've got some moxie, Sly. I'll give you that.
I don't know what went down between you and my father, but I'm telling you, it's not the same with me and Bentley.
You might be right. He risked his life to defend you.
I'd do the same for him.
Funny. Your father was never such a good friend.
We're all individuals. I might be part of all this, a member of the Cooper line, but in the end, I'm just me. Not Henriette, Thaddeus, Slight and Common, Ryoichi, or my father. Just lie.
Please, keep your touchy, feely rhetoric to yourself. I can't stomach it. You cruise up with your dirty, attention grubbing thieves. All of you, thieves!
Hold it right there. Both of you thieves are going to jail.
Nice to see you, gorgeous.
You too.
Aww. Oh, a love interest. I might be beaten, but I'll make you suffer.
Not her.
Look how far he flies.
No one hurt my criminal. Sly?
Where are we? What is this place?
Sly, do you remember anything?
No. Who are you? You look familiar.
I'm Inspector Carmelita Montoya Fox.
And who am I?
You. You're my partner, Constable Cooper.
Well, partner, we don't have to. The ceiling's gonna go. We haven't got much time.
Let's go.
Well,
Sly, you in here? Sly?
That was very close. Only 20, like 15 minutes before I leave.
We watched as Dr. M just stood there, unwilling to leave as the walls caved in on the vault. He'd spent his life lusting over the Cooper fortune. And he wasn't going to give it up, no matter what the cost. Our exit was a little rough, but Murray managed to get us out just in time to witness the final fate of the Cooper legacy. It was a bittersweet moment, the end of the road always is. We both looked on, lost in our thoughts, thinking back on all the adventures that had brought us here. The people we'd met and places we'd seen. We'd worked for a long time to get Sly into that great vault, and now its secrets were hidden again, this time for good. I could only hope that he'd found what he was looking for in there. We searched every inch of the island for Sly, retrieving the gang one by one, only to make the surprising discovery that he didn't want to be found. As always, he'd left a calling card. Only this time, it was worth millions.
Now, how do you steal the Statue of Liberty?
When Sly still hadn't shown up, Murray headed back east to complete his training with the Guru. Without Sly as our leader, for the first time, we each had to step out on our own. A difficult thing. We'd been together ever since we met at the orphanage. To this day, Murray and I are still close. Recently, he's been trying to break into the pro racing circuit, stock van class. Things are looking good. He's got a unique talent for
other people would have found fatal. Just always bounces clear. And of course, there's Penelope, my new partner in crime. Let me tell you, I'm in love. She and I have set out on a journey that I never would have dreamed up while running with Sly and Murray. Although I hope our paths will cross again soon. So while this might be the end of our adventures together, it could be the start of something even bigger. Time will tell. Literally. Because I'm building a time machine to find out.
Bentley is the only non-Cooper member to write in the Thievius Raccoonus. And I hope you all did enjoy this series. If you did, please hit that like button down below. And if you want to see more, please subscribe for future content as I upload every day at 4 o'clock p.m. Eastern Standard Time.
He went on to become a celebrity skin diver.
I forgot about this.
The ladies flocked to him, and so did the money. I got a postcard from him once. It said, "I'm here, wish you were fine. Like me." He's his own man.
And you could find me down on Twitter, down in the description below. And also hit that bell to get notified whenever I upload a video.
The Panda King returned to China and lived a happy life living two doors down from his beloved daughter. She, of course, was pleased to have him screen all of her future suitors. As of yet, she's still unmarried. The guru returned to the Outback and took on some new Dreamtime students. One of which was a high-profile rock star that brought a lot of unwanted media attention. Last I heard, he was hiding out in New York City. Thinking it was the last place they'd ever look.
The Osiers, a.k.a. the Beatles. But I think there's one more. Nope. But hopefully you all have a great day. I've been Bolt Spider. See you guys in the next video. Also, I have a series coming out on the 22nd that I want to get done before Sword and Shield comes out. And enjoy.
That sneaky devil.